Hey, thanks for being here. Look, I started my career as a board utility in 1984. I'm the oldest guy up here. But I spent 35 years enforcing immigration law. I'm going to say this. I worked for six presidents starting with Ronald Reagan. Every president I ever worked for came into office and wanted to secure the border because they realized a secure border protected our national security. Joe Biden's the first president in the history of this nation who came into office and unsecured the most secure border we ever had. This is just not an immigration crisis anymore. It's just not a public health and public safety crisis anymore. This is a national security crisis. We have recorded over 700,000 gotaways since he came into office. They've arrested 42 people on the terrorist screening database. Terrorists don't want to be arrested. They evade law enforcement. So if they arrested 42, how many of the 700,000 came to this country to do us harm that got away? They weren't fingerprinted. They weren't arrested. We had no biographical information. They weren't vetted. That just scared the hell out of every American. Border Patrol has arrested people from 161 countries. Many of these countries sponsor terrorism. If anybody's going to sit there and say, I don't think a single one of that 700,000 came here to do us harm, then you're ignorant. This is a national security issue. For the first time in my life, I've never been more concerned about the safety and security of this nation than I am right now. And they did it on purpose. It's time the American people stand up and demand we secure the border. It's time people stand up and demand the Secretary of Homeland Security actually tell the truth under oath. When he says the border is secure and they have operational control, talk to the men and women of the Border Patrol. They have lost operational control of our southern border. This country no longer can contain what comes across that border. The numbers speak for themselves. We're in trouble. And I look for the leadership, the people standing behind me, Elise, to take this. We got to take this. We got to do a fight. We got to fight for the future of this country. We are in trouble. And it scares the hell out of me.